from you beautiful ladies who walked, your thoughts on walking for you. So we'll start with Mr. Anil B. Kaushal, Head Loop in Life Consumer Online.
Camera look.
Well, it was a pleasure and a privilege to associated with.
Camera look.
It's a pleasure and privilege to be associated with all these women here, and of course being associated with Lakme Fashion Week. This is the right platform for talking about health and beauty. Now, I would say why health in such a platform. Generally, women's health is something which is neglected. Right.
That's the last thing which they take care of. But what we are talking about is if they're internally strong, healthy, you stay beautiful from outside. And we want to make it fashionable. Being associated with Lakme Fashion Week and Ika brand, which actually, to a large extent, carries the spirit of the brand, which is displaying inner strength and external beauty. And we love the designs which Reena Singh presented. And of course, we were delighted to have Geeta Fogart walking for us because she is she's the epitome of inner strength and external beauty. What I mean by external beauty is if someone is internally strong, they're beautiful from outside. So that's the reason and the why we are here, and we are proud to be here. Thanks a lot.
Reena, we'd love to hear from you as well.
So actually, spring summer collection for me is always like really delicate colors because it goes with the weather conditions that we live in. And I always do natural fibers and natural textiles, like mostly hand woven, block printed, hand embroidered, mostly indigenous artisanal skill sets basically is employed for making the collections. So when Kaukal and Lakme approached me to do a collection together and they spoke to me about what Kaukal stands for, it was a good idea because I was really not thinking that I'm going to be back at Fashion Week season after season, year after year, because you know I don't have the kind of clothes which are like trend setting or whatever. It's just the simple normal clothes to, like I call them, to be lived in, honestly. And these days I'm also photographing a series that's called Lived In, which is across various cities with different women that inspire me, their lifestyles, their spaces, the objects that they collect, the travels that they've made, you know, their stories. And then, of course, how the clothes fit into all of that. And when this came my way, I was like, let's extend this further. And let's get in touch with some women who are like inspirations to, you know, all of us. Of course, Geeta Fogart is, you know, she's a role model for all of us. Tilotma, Shoyomi, beautiful actors. They stand for what they believe in and they pursue passionately what they feel about their profession. Likewise, there was Aisha B, who's an athlete. She walked the ramp for us today. There's Aisha, another Aisha, who's a filter copy actor and extremely passionate about what she does. Like, you know, different women from various walks of life. Sarah Todd, chef. Kayan, she's a blogger. Man, how beautifully she blogs. It's not just like a hashtag blogger. She captures really beautiful images. So each one of us, like, passionately pursuing what we very strongly believe in, whether it is acting, strength, health, body, different things. And I think it was just a great idea to get all these women together on the ramp and own it, like, you know, make it belong to women one season or the other, whatever it is, fashion or no fashion. The whole idea was to get that energy alive and then, you know, strengthen the hashtag of beautifully strong further on. I'm extremely proud to be associated with all the women who have walked for us today. Thank you.
Thank you. And we'd love to hear from all you beautiful women. Geeta, you may start. Could you tell us about what it felt like and what being beautifully strong means to you and how it felt walking the ramp for a collaboration between the two?
First of all, it was my first experience to ramp walk. हालांकि कुश्ती के मैदान में जाती हूँ तो इतना घबराहट नहीं हुई लेकिन रैंप शो के लिए ज़रूर घबराहट महसूस हुई और बहुत ही अच्छा लगा सभी से मिलकर के सभी जो मॉडल्स हैं और सभी इंस्पायरिंग हैं मैं ही नहीं, सभी की सभी जितने भी महिलाएं, जितने भी लड़कियां हैं. और रीना जी के लिए मैं कहना चाहूँगी कि स्पेशली हरियाणा से बिलोंग करती हैं ये. रीना जी भी गांव से आती है हरियाणा के, और हरियाणा के गांव से निकल करके इस मुकाम तक ये पहुँची हैं, तो ये एक बहुत ही बड़ी बात है. जिस तरह मेरे पिता ने हमें पहलवानी के लिए इतना मेहनत किया और इस मुकाम तक पहुँचाया, उतना ही मुझे लगता है रीना जी ने मेहनत किया होगा. और दूसरा, मैं कोरकोल कंपनी जो बोन एंड ब्यूटी है उसके लिए, उसको भी मैं बधाई देती हूँ कि उन्होंने मुझे भी इसके साथ में जोड़ा, क्योंकि ये इनर स्ट्रेंथ के साथ साथ, क्योंकि इनर स्ट्रेंथ सबसे ज़रूरी है, क्योंकि इनर स्ट्रेंथ नहीं होगी, हेल्थ नहीं होगी, तो बाहर की ब्यूटी का मतलब नहीं रहता है. तो उसके साथ में इन्होंने, इसलिए मेरा आने का भी यही मकसद था इस रैम्प शो पर. और मैं सभी को धन्यवाद कहना चाहती हूँ कि मुझे इस रैम्प शो में मुझे बुला करके एक अलग से फैशन की दुनिया में भी दिखाया. थैंक यू रीना जी, थैंक यू.
थैंक यू. आपका यही अवतार देखकर आई थिंक सब लोग आश्चर्यचकित हुए होंगे. आई थिंक
थैंक यू.
तिलोत्तमा, वी लव टू हियर फ्रॉम यू टू.
गीता, आपके पास बैठ के ना, रैंप के पास भी मुझे लग रहा है कि मैं स्ट्रॉन्गर हो गई हूँ बस आपके साथ बैठ के, मतलब है ना, लग रहा है ऐसे मुझे. एंड मैं स्ट्रॉन्ग हूँ, हाँ, बट आई फील स्ट्रॉन्गर सिटिंग नेक्स्ट टू यू. एंड आई रियली थिंक दैट यू नो देयर इज व्हाट आई लव अबाउट रीनाज क्लोथ्स एंड व्हाई आई वाज हैप्पी टू वेयर इट इज बिकॉज देयर इज अ नीड फॉर इनर स्ट्रेंथ इफ यू हैव टू सर्वाइव इन आवर इंडस्ट्री एज एक्टर्स, राइट? Because it's such an industry that just really thrives on insecurity, right? So if you don't have that inner strength, and you almost, you just can't survive then, if you don't have that inner strength. So I love the fact that while my parents, my friends, my teachers, my books help me become strong inside, I can wear something which is really feminine and soft and beautiful, and not look like strength is means being militant, and you know I have to be in green and camouflage, and because I'm a strong woman I have to look strong. I don't think it's about just how you look, it's also about how you feel. So I love the juxtaposition of trying to work on this inner strength in an extremely egotistical industry like, you know, like acting, and where wear such soft feminine, such beauty, you know, in little details of leaves and flowers and lace. It's really, really, I really admire you, Reena, a lot. So thank you. Thank you.
I apologize if I pronounce your name wrong. Shyami?
That's fine. Shyoni.
Shyoni.
First of all, I've always loved Eka, and I've not had the opportunity to wear Eka lots, but I've constantly sort of pestered my stylist to get me Eka in many occasions, because I really love the uniqueness that sort of Reena brings in the clothes and the design and the fabric and the texture. And I'm a big fan of textures, not only in clothes, but otherwise. And I think it's so ethereal, and you feel really beautiful once you put on these clothes. And I'm not just saying this, I loved yesterday when we were doing the trial, I was really, I wanted to wear all of them, you know. And it's a great, I mean, I'm really honored to actually collaborate with her, and I'm so glad that she actually called me. And she told me that Tilly is going to walk as well, and I've always been a huge admirer of the unique talent, but also the strength that Tilottama brings. She's one of those actors that I've known for years. She's a senior from college in Delhi, and she's always, you know, made a mark with the kind of worldview and politics and everything that she represents, and it's truly, truly inspiring. So I was more than happy to be actually doing this with you, Tilly. And also, today I got to know that Geeta Phogat is going to be here, and I was like, oh my God, I'm so excited to meet you. And thank you for sharing the ramp, you know, the little bit space also. And all three of you, I think, in different walks of life, in different professions and careers, you all sort of are so accomplished, but you stand by the merit of your work, and you're constantly striving to go in a direction that can only enrich not only your work but other people and constantly inspire other women. So thank you, and I'm truly, truly, truly grateful to be here. Thank you.
Thank you so much. I'm going to open the floor to questions. If anyone has any questions for any of our esteemed panel here. Yeah? Would you, pardon me? Afterwards? Okay. So I think they'd like to chat with you all one-on-one, not public questions. So thank you so much for coming here, and we will catch you again soon. All the best.